Hi, I'm Scott.
And I'm Olympia, and thank you for sending in your questions. We love answering them. So, Neve underscore Doofy asks, would you like to film an episode in Ireland? And if you did, what would the storyline be?
Neve underscore Doofy, that is a fantastic question. And yes, I would love to go to Ireland. I've been to Ireland once before and loved every minute of it, although I wasn't there that long. So I'd love any opportunity to go back. I think that's a great idea. We need to do more of that.
I think so.
We don't get any of that.
We don't get any of it. What storyline?
Storyline. Maybe Paige falls in love with Highland sheep, and then we, I don't know.
You're an idiot.
Sorry, that's all I've got for you. Hey, Olympia.
Yes.
Lauren asks.
Yes.
How nervous were you when you filmed your first scene on Neighbours?
I don't think I was that nervous. I remember, who was it with? It was outside, it was with Gary. Gary, one of our directors, and I didn't really say much. I was sort of just standing there looking around. So the first episode, the first scene I did, I don't think I was that nervous.
You were a little bit nervous here and there.
I don't know. Okay, next question. Are you dating Olympia in real life?
No, I'm not dating Olympia. I have a girlfriend. Her name is Bianca. She's beautiful. And as much as this girl is beautiful, yeah, I have my own girlfriend.
Hmm.
Lisa asks.
Yes.
If you could choose any actor or actress to guest star on Neighbours, who would it be and why?
That would be Mark Wahlberg, and why? Because I love him.
Plain and simple.
Mm-hmm. Courtney, what's some advice for people who want to be like you?
Like me?
Like you.
My first piece of advice.
Sorry?
Is learn how to speak. My second piece of advice.
Yes.
Is don't be like me, be like you. You're
yes.
beautiful and you're wonderful and everyone should be themselves. There you go. How's that?
So nice. Yeah. I wouldn't want to be like you.
Oh, okay. Maddie asks, What animal represents your personality the most?
Do you want to answer that?
Something annoying, like a type of rodent. Oh, rodents eat a lot too. She eats a lot.
Stop it. I would say that I'm more like a lion. I'm
lioness
because I'm strong and fierce.
She's fierce. Yep, I'll back that up.
That's a good question. Yeah, I'm gonna say lion. Rodent. Who do you think you are? Jessica asks.
Yes, Jessica.
What's your favourite pizza?
Oh, so I have a pizza restaurant down the bottom of my street, and I just ask them for my, what's it called? Usual.
Usual? Yeah, don't become Scott.
which is a prosciutto pizza with rocket prosciutto plus olives. Has to have olives on it. Love olives. There you go. Prosciutto plus olives.
Who do you think you are?
All right. Ollie asks.
Yes. We've got the same name. Love it. Go.
Ollie?
Yeah. Olympia? Ollie?
Oh, okay. Did it sometimes get awkward when you had to be intimate with Scott on screen? Did it?
Actually, I don't think it got awkward for one moment.
Well...
Don't. What are you... Go on. What are you going to say?
I think that Olympia may have tried to slip the tongue out once. we may have watched that scene back a couple of times and...
No, that did not happen.
What I think it was because you're not used to kissing other people on the screen, when you first do it, you kind of just do what you do. And sometimes that entails using the tongue. Am I right?
Should we move on?
Yeah, let's move on.
Okay, Ben, did you have to train to be a cop on the show? You sort of just walk around and look pretty, don't you?
Hey. I didn't train to be a cop, but I have asked a lot of policemen a lot of questions. We actually have a safety guy on the show who goes by the name of Cougar. Hi, Cougs. Who used to be a cop for about 10 years, and so I'm constantly asking questions about what they do and what they can and can't do and that sort of thing. So, that's where I get my info from.
Good answer, Scott.
Charity asks, Who do you think is the hottest on the show? By all means, say someone else. I don't mind. Actually, I want you to say someone else.
I have a bit of a crush on Tim.
Tim? He's a good-looking man.
He's a good-looking guy.
He's hot.
I love his blue eyes.
And his stubble.
He's got good stubble.
He's got really good stubble.
He's got good hair.
Facial stubble.
But sensational eyes that just glisten in the sunlight. Mm. It'll be Tim.
Who do I think is hottest?
Who do you?
Like, apart from you. Mm. I don't know. I think... Oh, it's a really good question,
good
isn't
question.
It?
Good question. I know. It's tough.
I want to say a guy. Nah.
Who?
I love Joseph.
Ah.
Who plays Matt.
He looks like a superhero.
Yeah. I said this last night. He looks... He could play Superman.
Yeah.
Yeah. Anyway.
Anyway, I think that's all the questions we can answer right now, but we'll be back next week for part 2.
See you then.
And don't forget, YouTubers, click subscribe.